Welcome. It's the second time then. Welcome back. Today we're gonna be introduced this baby. It looks small but elegant. We have two housing options, right?
It's 80 watt big. Forget that.
Okay. 80 watt big. LED 80 watt big. We have two options for the housing. One is the public one and one is our
private housing. It is designed by our own designer. And you can find our private housing. You can test me. You can send me messages if you want to learn more about the private housing.
Okay, so look at this lamp. With the LED 80 watt, it has one double wheels and two color wheels. One of them can make the rainbow effect combined with the prism. Oh, speaking of the prism, it has two inside. One is 8% and one is 16%. And
we can
either of them can be replaced by the linear prism. Yes. Okay. What impressed me the most is the angle. It has very, very narrow angle, only 0.85 degrees. Oh my god.
Okay. Straight. Extremely straight. Almost horizontal.
Yeah, it looks sharp. The beam looks very sharp and clean. Okay, speaking of the brightness, oh my god, it makes me so proud. Some of my customers from Chile said they can't believe that 80 watt LED beam have such a brightness.
72,000
lux. Oh, 72,000 lux at 5 meters. Okay, do you have something to add up on this? Or can you tell us what makes this special and different from the other lamps in the market?
What I'm trying to express is the difference of this 80 watt bin. Because most of the 80 watt bin in the market only have 5,000 lux and 5 meters, and our 80 watt bin has 72,000 lux, which is much higher. And second one, I want to introduce is the student fan for you. It's the best student fan in this industry. There is no fan which is better than us. And speaking of the fan, next I want to introduce is the prism. We have many options with the prism, like the linear prism and the 16-facet prism, 8-facet prism. While most of the factories in the company only has one option for the back. And finally,
the brightness
is
brighter than the 90%. No, we are not perfect vloggers. Actually, we're quite shit. But you know what? Don't laugh at us because we have at least 5 subscribers.
We have 2 of them.
Yeah. So that's for today.
Follow us.
And we're gonna see you at the next time.